Hello, and welcome to Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2. I just wanted to run around the castle and show what you can do after the game's finished, the story mode and stuff. So. Okay, so. I think we want to go this way. Yep. Wow. Cool. So, this is where you get your void sword. This is where you'd pick it up. And this is where you'd use it. You can climb back up here, or climb up here for the first time.
Get him!
Stop moving!
Yeah.
there's another guy there. Alright. Took care of him. Come here. Fire cover. Awesome ability. Oh, it's some big armored guys, huh?
I'm burning! for us. I'll break your bones. I can defeat you by myself.
Alright, so this is the toy maker spot. Pretty cool. Let's move on. I think we're going towards where we fight Medusa, the three-headed snake. This is where you get your chaos claws. Yeah, there she is right there. All turned to stone and stuff. Cool. Anyways, let's go back and check the map. and see if we missed anything. I don't think we have done Camilla's lair yet, so let's go check that out. Oh, I wanted to show you the bat shield, so do that real quick. Pretty cool, huh? Where you fight Carmilla and get to talk to Marie some more, which is pretty cool. Let's end the video with the dragon. Alright, well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw here, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.